Only if we confess our
sins. He said, if we confess our sins.
Only if about the words there were.
So you have some sins that you need to confess.
And we will never be like the words there.
So you have some sins that you need to confess today. And to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. So you know what it is? Whatsoever is not of the righteousness of Jesus does not power over your life. Whatsoever cannot touch Jesus cannot touch you.
We must understand that there is no sin that is our wash. witchcraft. Don't worry. The brass will power.
That pool is like a significant
of backwardness.
You will see that Jesus was coming to restore the people that must have been there for a long time. They are expecting one angel to come from somewhere.
You don't need anything.
Hey, you don't want.
saving blood.
Thank you.
Yeah, 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 ye
Jesus.
So he gave to his
what happened? the spirit that comes at night.
So you might not want to come around.
Amen. Thank you. the work that we have here,
I know that God will bless us in the mighty name of Jesus.
As you remember, our conference is coming up very, very soon. We have like how many days to go?
I know it's less than 20 something days to go. It's September 7th to 9th, you know. So let's get ourselves prepared. Take the flyers. Very soon I'll be sharing some videos and some certain things online. You know, take that, share that everywhere, and invite as many for the Power Pack Conference, which is called
Jesus is Coming. And Jesus is coming. Jesus is coming. Hey, I know that when Jesus comes, we'll go with him in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Hey, amen. And let's remember to be in our normal country fellowship meetings by the special grace of God. Whatever your coordinator tells you to do, please do. Those informations are from me, you know. And I pray that God will bless our life in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's also remember to invite as many people. Those are articles we see, they are backpacked. Many souls are getting blessed all over the world through those articles. Take them, share to your friends, and so that there can be a mighty revival in the body of Christ. And for those at the headquarters church here, you know, go out there and invite as many more people. Let them enjoy on this power-packed revival of holiness and power by the special grace of God. As always, the charismatic fire is for prayers. We have fire brothers here.
I know
that sickness will come to Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. And let's remember also, for the welfare department, if you want to be a part of it, you can write to Brother Godwin. We're going to take care of that so that we can help as many in the church here, and so that we can have, you know, as many things that are being kept for those that are in need, and so that we can go around all over the community by the special grace of God. I hand over to our different coordinators. I love you all, and God bless you, Jesus.
Amen.
Praise Master Jesus. Okay, we only pray to Lord Jesus Christ.